Welcome to St. Nicholas College. My name is Lila. I work as an administrator.
I'm Kate, and I'm a teacher here at St. Nicholas College in London. And this is Maya.
Shall I show you around?
Yes.
I'm Martina Brasova, I'm from Czech Republic, and I come here for improve my English.
My name is Nordin, I come from France. I was born in France and I come here for to learn English.
My name is Albina, I'm from Russia. I'm studying here in St. Nicholas College.
My name is Fabiano, I come from Brazil. I'm here in London for study English.
I'm from Korea and I'm 22 years old.
Hi, my name is Artem.
I came to London just because I want to improve my English.
Hi, what's your name?
Mirko.
Nice to meet you, Mirko. I'm Nikola.
I'm the director of the school.
Nice to meet you.
You love me and I love you, and when you love it is natural do. Digga digga do, digga do do. Digga digga do, digga do. By nature, if you don't say digga digga do, you're made, you're gonna lose power. So let those funny people smile. How can I be a virgin? I'm with digga digga do, digga do, do, digga digga do, digga do.
It's a good school, it's a good method because there are lots of school here in London, but it's difficult to find a better.
It's funny. It's a smaller school and it's like more private.
I have private lessons with a teacher.
I came to St. Nicholas College. Just crazy school, crazy method. It's so quick.
It has phenomenal results. I mean, it can work really well, and you can see the students progressing, can't you?
Yes.
Like from one book to another.
Yes.
Every day for me, I progress. My level, progress. It's difficult, but it's not impossible.
Friends from Czech Republic or from Brazil, Italian, Spain, Turkey, Russian, almost from everywhere.
And it's a good atmosphere, a good ambiance on the room when we study.
I've been in London for 4 months.
London is nice, interesting, so it's really pretty exciting. Because the culture, the behavior of the people.
And I want to stay here about 6 months or 1 year.
We go to different places like parks or squares.
The city of London, yeah. It's a good place for living.
London calling to the faraway towns. Now war is declared and battle come down. London calling to the underworld. Come out of the cupboard, you boys and girls. London calling, now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania is bitten the dust. Live by the river, to the imitation zone.
Has Mrs. Brown a husband? Has Mrs. Brown a husband?
Yes, Mrs. Brown.
Has
a husband.
A husband. Is Mrs. Brown's husband standing behind the house? Is Mrs. Brown's husband standing behind the house?
No.
Mrs. Brown's husband isn't standing behind the house, but he's standing in front. Not front, in front of the house. Very good, yes. Okay, good. Right.
And therefore, I think the students tend to have more fun.
The teacher's name is Peter.
My favorite teachers are Mary and Andrew, both of them.
Kate and Julian.
I feel that my English becomes better and better from lesson to lesson.
Gina is incredible because he speaks eight languages. It's French, Italian, Spanish, and lots of language. And he's funny. Kate, she's funny.
The thing I like about working at the St. Nicholas College is that it is a Callan school. However, it does different kinds of English classes here. And though we do stick strictly to the method, it does seem to be less regimented and far more informal, more fun.
The teachers are really interesting and we always go somewhere, so it's not just studying and that's it.
There are a lot of student social events.
Mm.
And that really works well because I find it enormously satisfying to see students of different countries communicating with each other in English. It's extraordinary.
Para todos os brasileiros, é um lugar extremamente gostoso, onde você conhece gente do mundo inteiro, vários tipos de comidas.
Приезжайте в Лондон, если вам необходим английский язык в вашей будущей профессии. Это самый быстрый метод научиться говорить, именно говорить на английском языке.
Je vous recommande vivement la méthode Callan parce que vraiment c'est une méthode d'apprentissage rapide. Efficace et qui permet vraiment d'apprendre l'anglais très rapidement.
A story, again, please. Callan method 처음에는 많이 못 알아듣지만 시간이 지날수록 반복된 학습 속에 점점 더 대화도 가능하고 많은 친구들 만날 수 있어서 좋은 것 같습니다. 대신.
Can you translate what did you say?
English.